Jamba Juice began with a simple idea, a lot of passion, and a different name. Kirk Perrin had a special vision, to sell smoothies made from the best quality juice and fruit. Kirk met some like-minded partners in the town where they lived, San Luis Obispo, California. Linda Azawa Olds handled marketing, Joe Vergara managed product development, and Kevin Peters was in charge of store operations. They were young, they were idealistic, and they set out to change the world, one smoothie at a time. In 1990, the first juice club opened its doors. Startup capital was minimal, the operating budget was tight, but the founders were passionate about using high-quality ingredients. IQF fruit, special juices, and some ingredients that were custom-made especially for Jamba. As the founders would say, only the best, never settle for less. This ideal continues to be part of our business today. Linda remembers what they told the employees and each other. Do whatever it takes to make the customer's experience the best. This meant, of course, excellent customer service. On a deeper level, it was about customers getting an education about the benefits of smoothies. The public won't know about our product unless we tell them, and this is the ultimate service you can do for a customer, sharing the gift of good health. Every employee must be a passionate advocate for the brand. When we share information about our smoothies, we are sharing the gift of positive energy. It was expected that our customer base would include people who were already living healthy lifestyles. However, we quickly noticed the diversity of our guests. Early on, there was a woman named Althea who came in almost daily for her wheatgrass, but never said much. In fact, she seemed a little grouchy. Kirk will always remember getting to know Althea and hearing about her struggles with cancer. It was Althea and other customers like her who helped us to see what the brand could mean to the public. Now, in 2005, we are 15 years old and 500 stores strong. Through the years, categories of smoothies have been developed and reorganized, the number of stores has grown dramatically, and the name changed from Juice Club to, of course, Jamba Juice. But the initial passion remains the same. Passion blended with Kirk's simple idea has always created a whole bunch of positive energy. Linda says that as a manager, she always tried to motivate and inspire people to carry on this Jamba energy. And so it is up to each and every one of us to continue the legacy that Kirk, Joe, Linda, and Kevin began back in that little store in San Luis Obispo, California.